Nearby Share is a feature on Android devices that allows you to share files between devices that are in close proximity to each other. To share a file from your desktop to your mobile using Nearby Share, you can follow these steps. Make sure that both Bluetooth and Wi-Fi are enabled on your desktop and mobile. Also, make sure your mobile supports Nearby Share features. Now open any web browser and search Nearby Share. Multiple websites are displayed to download the app. Click on the first, Android.com. The Android.com official website is displayed. Now scroll down the page and click on Get Started link. A setup file of Nearby Share will start to download. The downloaded file will be available in the Downloads folder by default. Click on the setup file. Click on Yes. It will take some time to complete the installation. In the meantime, turn on Wi-Fi and Bluetooth in your Android device. Again, tap on the Nearby Share button in your Android device. Turn the device visibility on. Now in the desktop, search for Nearby Share app. Click on the app to run it. Now select the file which you want to transfer to your mobile device. After the selection of desired file, your mobile device will be listed in the Nearby Devices list. Click on the device name in which you want to share file. Depending upon the file size, it may take some time to complete the transfer. Now again, if you want to transfer files from mobile device to your computer, make Receive from Everyone. Select the file which you want to share from mobile to computer and tap on Nearby Share. Mobile will search for the target device and the transfer starts. So, this is how you can transfer files from computer to mobile and vice versa. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more updates.